time to finish him. The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Janet's feet. Janet said, "Devil, just come back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a... I'm the best that's ever been!" Take that, Lou! That's how we do that in the Dirty South. You do not mess with me. There you go, folks. That, right there, is how you beat Lou. Thank you for watching.